I don't want to do this, but I gotta do this. Hey, look. Get him. A copy. I heard you, sir. I said copy.
I joined you.
Sniper. No, no, no. It's part of the script. It's part of the script.
But when I die, it's not gonna.
You're not gonna die. You're not gonna die. Mr. DJ, oh. DJ, come on, we gotta go.
Oh my
God.
No, stay right there.
I'm gonna go to the store across the street. Mr. Byrne, can you go to the clothes store over here, sir?
Where he going with the helicopter?
Right here, sir. Do not fly the helicopter. To me, flying. First we have to stay still somewhere, and then we have to go over the sea because there's a land over there. We need to find them, and then we gotta kill them.
Where are you going?
But I know that something bad's gonna. I bet something bad's gonna happen. And if something bad happens, we all stay in the helicopter. I'm just gonna cover my head. I don't want nobody to know about this. I can't believe I still got my hair. I need to listen to them.
Those are so comfortable.
Look at his eyebrows, man. Shut up.
I know who you are, but I'm gonna have to keep my hair, bro.
You didn't have no eyebrows on.
Okay, I think it's time to cut off my hair. I don't want to cut my hair. It's already gonna get worse. Nobody come near me. I might give it to you guys. All right, it's fine. As soon as I get to the cut my hair, cut all my hair. I need to put my red shoes on.
Where y'all at? Oh, I just cracked my phone. I'm not here. I ain't cracked. What?
I can't come in here, guys. Just let me be.
You should try it on.
This? For what? Come on, get in. Gotta cut the hair.
I can't just cut my hair, bro. That disease is messing my hair up. Okay, my hair is turning red. I gotta go do it. Come on, let me go. I gotta cut my hair.
What that is with this all red on?
Hello!
So we don't need no suit. So we don't need no suit and tie, huh?
No.
I love the outfit you have on today. Gorgeous. That was fun. See you around.
The helicopter's gone. Soon Lee, I want one of you guys to go get a helicopter. I trust Look Alive can do that. Look Alive can go get the heli.
I
don't want to die, bro. It's just too early.
Come get me. No flash. Why you put it down, bro?
I can't. I gotta go to my apartment. My head hurts so bad. I can't. I gotta go get my hair back. I can't get my hair back. I keep saving here.
What?
But the doctor said my hair will come back, grow really fast. It says my hair grows too fast. This is not good.
We going to role play. Nah, man. We acting right now. They setting the whole thing up right now.
Oh, I can't believe I cut my hair.
Yes, we do. But
we don't know if that's gonna happen.
My teammates do. I think it's all I'm going around. They got buku people on the other side of town. We gonna go. We about to go into a party with. Look, we got 8 people in our party. Just because they're in our party don't mean they're in our session. We about to go to their session. We have our session private. Nigga, their session now, we just gonna go to their session. That's too many people just to be sending out book sessions to. And we gotta get stuff done. No flex, come let me in.
Mr. Wayne.
Yeah, boy. Nigga up in this thing. Nigga up in this thing.
I'm just gonna drink something. I need you some juice. Or I'm gonna drink. I'm gonna go drink some beer. I'm too late. I'm doing it. Don't land it on the roof.
Nigga. Let's go on top of the roof.
We can't. I'm trying. I'm just gonna continue drinking until I die. We're gonna go down in the water. I can't do that. This ain't gonna come out well.
What is you doing? Pull out. Oh, why would y'all go? Fuck this. Because if they would have pulled out, I would have blew it up. Go down safely.
I'm scared. I can't do this. Okay, I got a bad feeling about this though.
What is wrong with them? I like the room.
Everybody good to me. I told you the cancer. I know I'm a good friend of you guys. I mean, our best friends. But I can't. Dude, I'm too dizzy. I can't do this.
As long as I got a parachute, I'm good.
Nobody shoot. Look alive, jump, look alive, jump out. Go. We're gonna go to the, yo, stick to the plan, it's left.
Jump out?
No, stay in.
Nobody kill him.
Oh, we're going down, I think we're going down.
Not me.
I will.
Gotta do.
Look alive, right? Look alive. Are you good? Are you okay? We got shot down. Thank you.
did not say
yes,
no.
Yes, yes, yes. I'll take him out. Hold on. Get a bird. Chill out. I'll take him out.
Nicola, why would you do that?
No, act like it wasn't him. Get a bird. Act like it wasn't him.
Hey, Marie. Chill, coach. Hey, chill, Marie.
Look, I don't want to kill you. Don't kill me. It was part of the script because you're the evil person, so we have to kill you.
See, he's
jealous. Somebody help! I can't. I'm dying.
Help!
Well, my radar just ricocheted it. My radar went off. Did Jazz go off too? Back like it. This isn't good. I need a sea shark. There's a shark right on my tail. I have a knife and I'm gonna jump in there. Ah! I need backup. Yo, it's right on my tail. Stick your script. Oh my god. I think it cut off our earpieces. It did, it cut off my earpiece. No, it's cutting off. What? That evil guy.
Dude,
I need help. The shark's grabbing me. Somebody get my hand.
Come on. I've been killing a shark. Dude. Come on.
Thanks, Gettlebird. Dude, that shark's biting my... Ah!
I'm trying to kill it.
It got me. I'm good. Help! Somebody get a sea shark and come and get me.
I got you.
Bet.
Did I kill a shark?
Okay, I got someone more in the sea club. I gotta go to this. Somebody go get him.
Not bad, no flex. I thought we were still doing a strip.
We are.
Oh. Well, my bad. Cause I thought I was supposed to kill the shark, but you left the thing.
Bite me. Yes, yes, I got his clothes, I just gotta go to the store.
Who clothes you got?
I have the, this guy's clothes. Over here, I have his clothes. He's wearing his undies. You see his undies?
Man, you gotta put them undies on, bro.
No, I'm putting his, I have his boxers. We just gotta go to the clothes store.
Why you took this man's clothes, bro?
Because I had to. The cops are gonna find out he's dead. So why don't we act like we're him? But we need that bike to for the thing. We need that.
On my back.
Triangle.
I know. I made a mistake and press oh.
You have cops on you?
No.
Okay. Stop killing look-alive. Don't kill him no more. Stop putting look-alive to sleep, bro. That he's already tired. He's already up. Like don't put him back to sleep. Like just don't. Like he's already up awake. Don't put him back to sleep. Cause like he crazy. He gotta get some nutty cuckoo stuff to stay up. Oh.
Yeah, bro. He be eating too much coconut.
All right, the doctors. I just got a message from the doctors. They said that I can put my finally. They said my hair is already grown back. Okay, I'm not gonna take this off. I'm just gonna go to the place and then I'm just gonna get my hair back. Yes, it's growing a little bit. What kind is it?
Oh my gosh.
Really? This is his undies. This is not what I was trying to get. This. Okay, I think I'm the body. This guy's down. Okay, I definitely look like him. We definitely look like him now. Get over here. You got his clothes and stuff?
Huh?
Put on his clothes so we can act like him. We have to get red hair though. Gotta get my flip-flops.
I don't know where you get them clothes from to talk about. I go in my underwear?
No, don't underwear. Forget it. I think that cancer's helping me out. The cancer, I think, is helping me out. Because I just did a backflip. Luckily, I'm alive. Bro, we took you to the hospital. They put you back to sleep. And guess what? I get all my hair back. Like this little hair is coming back up my head. This little hair is coming up, so I think I can get my hair back. Oh my god! There's actually, my hair's back! Almost there! But I'm just gonna buy some hair. I'm just kidding. You know how you get your hair really fast? Yeah, I'm just gonna do that. But I have to look like this guy. Well, he was at the place. Almost a car.
Look.
He was at the thingy.
Man, what's it called? Look, I thought you just gonna dirt on me. I just gonna leave him like that, bro.
He was at the beach. I have to wear his hairstyle. But I don't. I got a good hairstyle, better.
I love making people totes amazed.
Okay.
It's none of my shit. But this.
Bye bye, beautiful.
I am not beautiful. You are gay.
No flex. No. I mean, not no flex. Maybe I look. I got black person over. Cause you was black, so why something black?
How about you guys meet up with me at the beach?
You see?
Are y'all gonna meet up with me at the beach or nah?
No, come on. Let me get your little style right quick. You sure? Whew, hold up. Look, I got this on lock. Come on, whoever stole my car getting blasted. Still like that. Where's the AK? He gonna get blasted. He gonna blah, blah, blah. Lock the door. You lock the door?
Gotta get to my job.
Yeah, that's good, but change some plans though. You're too big.
Yo, guys, you can hear me on the earpiece?
You're too big, Mora.
Yeah, hear me on the earpiece? Yeah, yeah, hear me on the earpiece or no? Good, because I'm acting like the guy that I killed at the beach and looking for the bike. Looking for his bike.
Bruce, the light blue fitting. The light blue flip fitting.
Gotta get to my job.
Fitting. Put on that. Then, wow, you about to be in the first thing, Mora.
Okay, gotta go. Gettleberry, you hear me on the earpiece?
Yeah.
Okay. Remember that guy we knocked out?
Marie.
Gettleberry, remember that guy I knocked out?
Yeah.
I have his clothes on.
Oh my god. He's here, bro.
I took it off of him because remember that we have to take out that manager. I have to take out the manager. Hey guys, I just came here to ask you guys a question. Do you know where the beach manager is at?
I never know.
You don't?
I see you never know.
Okay, where is that?
I don't know. Maurice. Look, put on the blue splitter fitting. Look, it's called, go to jeans and put on blue.
This bike is not mine, so I gotta destroy this.
Splatter fitting. go to jeans, I go to blue splatter. Listen, yeah, you go to ball.
Hi, hi.
Ooh, Marie, ball, you about to get
hurt. Oh, my head hurts again. I think I hit my head on the ground too hard.
You got him? Yeah, come on. You about to change them shoes, the ball.
I hit my head too hard on the ground. I just passed out.
What? Yeah, you chasing the shoes now, man. Look. Now what? Look, put on, go to sneakers. Now go to, white studded sneakers. White studded sneakers. Are you can wear the shoes, that guy. Look, yeah. All right. All right, look. Get this hat. Can you see this hat? Good thing. The hat I got, get this hat. You got Robux on Roblox? Hey, I need a game. Yeah, bro, I can get Robux. What? I know how to get Robux. My cousin told me. You pay for it, duh. Are you tripping? You got the hat? Ooh. Fresh ball fleek. Ooh. That's crazy. We literally look like twins. Oh, look.
I'm drinking too much. Whoa.
Whoa! You're going to no flex, look like.
One.
I'll take a weapon off. I go. Take the shortcut. Why you don't need the waypoint there, folks? You kicked him?
No, he left.
I think he left the party, y'all.
That's me nice. LOL, look alive. Dead old bird. Ghetto bird. Ghetto bird, get out the car. Ghetto bird, get out the car. He left.
No, he didn't. He just texted me and said that you kicked him.
No, DJ kicked him.
How DJ kicked him? Oh. My bad.
What you mean, bro?
My bad. Invite me back to the thing. My bad.
Okay, I gotta kill you.
You better.
No, I'm not gonna kill you. I'm not gonna kill you. It says I have to.
Alright, dude. I barely shoot you, dude. Calm down.
You got cops. Damn, I'm drunk. I'm gonna go kill him. I'm too drunk. I'm too drunk. I don't know where I'm driving.
I got you. Ah, shit.
Bro, don't kill me, bro.
Dude, I'm too drunk. Dude, we barely gotta go to school. I'm too drunk. I'm gonna go to school. I'm too drunk. Whoa. Ooh, a nice car. Oh, I'm too drunk. I can drive to school drunk. Oh, nice car. Invite him back to the party. Get over. Get over and invite him back to the party. Too drunk.
Enough.
He kicked him. Tell Lookalife to join the party. I'm too drunk.
He kicked him.
When somebody leaves the party, the owner leaves the party and then another person beats the owner. What's it called? They can come back and join. I gotta put my drunk outfit on.
He just said, oh, he been nice.
You wanna die? So I thought. That's what I thought. You can come back. Don't leave. Guys, I'm too drunk. I can't. I gotta go. Get over. Where did you guys leave? Hold on, let me unfriend all of you guys. I'm too drunk. I gotta unfriend you guys. You are not my friends. Cause you are not my friends. I'm too drunk. Get over it. Remove from friends. Delete. Oh, I'm too drunk. Get over it is deleted. Look alive. I'm too drunk. I have to delete him too. Oh, I don't feel good. No. No, you have to care. I'm too drunk. That's part of the script. Then after that, yeah. And then when the game's over, we can send each other friend requests. I'm too drunk. Whoa. Tell him, please, look alive. It's part of the script. Can you tell him it's part of the script? Get over it, it's part of the script. Talk to me now, I'm too drunk.